So there is one thing that is quite well known in trade theory, or also in empirical exercises. Small countries benefit more than large countries from trade liberalization. This is something that is always found, and is also found in our study. The peripheral countries are smaller than the core countries, and for that simple reason, they benefit more. But it's important here to mention that our model is not about the euro crisis. We're talking about the long-run structural adjustment in these economies. That means TTIP, the Transatlantic Trade Agreement, will certainly not be important to achieve convergence in Europe again, or to solve the structural problems of peripheral countries. But what we do find is that the TTIP will not increase disparities in Europe. If at all, TTIP will help close those gaps again. And there's one thing that maybe is quite important too. Under increased pressure to reform because of higher competition from the US, we can expect more and maybe more rapid structural reforms in peripheral countries. What we find is that TTIP will not lead to more per capita income disparities in Europe. But that's it. And there's a downside that's quite important. The European Union is a trade union, a customs union. And it was created in a world where European countries faced tariffs relative to the United States. Now, if we undo those tariffs, the value of the European Union for its member states will go down, in the sense that the trade creation that it has produced will be slowly dismantled again. We have now, under the regional trade agreement in Europe, more within EU trade than what we will have once TTIP has signed. In other words, the links between European countries, the trade links between them, will be weaker under TTIP than without that. That is particularly true for countries like Great Britain that have already now low trade costs with the US. And if these trade costs go down even further, trade integration of Great Britain with the US goes up at the expense of Britain's integration into Europe. So in that sense, TTIP will not foster EU integration. Quite to the opposite, it will weaken trade links, relatively at least, to other links that European countries have with third countries outside of the EU.